Right now, crews are working to repair a 12-inch water line break near 145th East Avenue. Some of the water has turned into ice due to the freezing temperatures, so the city says drivers should try and avoid that area if possible.